Round three, let's go, Lautrec, bitch. So yeah, if you're planning to, like, snipe him, but if you're planning to get them, like, go for Magic Boy first. He's the biggest amount of damage. Oh, he's using Hush. I just realized that. The fucking spell that makes it so that your footsteps are silent. I would highly recommend going for that spellcaster. Because, yeah. You can't hear it, but Wooly is nodding quickly with a quizzical look on his face. And we're back with round four of Wooly versus Lautrec and the Shit Kids. We're going with a new technique this time. Fucking murderous oh my god, that's a good technique! You did it! Two-handing it is the shit! Can you get him before?
Yeah! Yeah!
Fuck you!
Yeah!
Fuck you!
Yeah!
Fuck you!
You did it. Congrats.
Piece of shit. Rot in fucking hell if it exists.
Now you're gonna want to read that.
If not, just go hollow.
You're gonna very much want to read those descriptions.
Firekeeper soul.
Remember how all the Firekeeper souls have unique descriptions?
Exactly. Justice. Let the voice of love take you higher.
That was super real.
Point at the fucking sky,
that
man.
That was super real.
Oh! Do it for her.
Da 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 da. Yep.
99 and 9 in Orlando.
You're looking for your Uchi.
Great days.
Yeah. You passed it.
Okay. So let's see my soul. Her soul.
Firekeeper soul.
Oh, by the way, the cool firekeeper that I wanted to know does have a name.
Oh, what is her name?
I forget. But
oh, fucking great detail.
But you can check that out actually. She does have a name, and it's a cool one. Soul of the Ash Maiden, Firekeeper of Firelink Shrine. A firekeeper's soul is a draw for humanity, and held within their bosoms, below just a thin layer of skin, are swarms of humanity that writhe and squirm. Damn it, that sounds terrible. Was the Ash Maiden locked in this dark prison for some transgression, or by her own will? That's a curious question that we may never know.
The Dark Moon Knightess.
The Dark Moon Knightess. And there was another like possible name.
You want the ring of divine favor and protection. You pass it.
Lets you cowered out in another realm. Ring symbolizing the favor and protection of the goddess Fina, known in legend to possess fateful beauty. The ring boosts the wearer's HP, stamina, and max equipment load, but it breaks if ever removed.
So it's probably the best thing in the whole game.
But how much does it boost you?
Considerably. It's, I believe, 8% to each.
But you're never taking that
but
shit
you.
Off.
Exactly. So what happens is you kill Lautrec right early in the game. You get it, right? You're like, this is the best. But then it's like, whenever you want to put on a utility ring, you have to take off half. Whenever you, you know, stuff
yeah.
like that.
Yeah. It's a commitment.
So think about that. That's in your pocket.
Uh-huh.
I would highly recommend using it. It's an amazing fucking ring. You have
16.
Oh, Wooly, that is just, you're just having a grand old time right now.
It's the grandest. I am being carried by justice. My decisions are clear.
As somebody who
they were all those of justice.
As somebody who hates spears in this game, right? I'm glad that we're out of the toothpick era, because I don't think the Partisan's a particularly good spear either.
And I don't care.
But the Silver Knight spear, however. No, but. No, follow me. This is getting somewhere. The Silver Knight spear, however, is fantastic.
I love the spear. The spear loves me. Poke, poke, poke. Poke, poke, poke.
There it is, folks. And, depending on the tone and or background music, that could be about a penis.
Well, spear loves me, huh?
Yeah. Ooh. Oof, oof. Getting saucy in here.
Souls.
Yeah, you have a couple soul items sitting on you.
Oh, not too far that way. He noticed me before I even walked out that door. Oh, man. Two-handing, huh?
Yeah.
How about that?
Dude, it's really strong. It's really good and strong.
How about that?
My advice to you with that Firekeeper soul, don't use it.
Oh, yeah. Well, I can hand it to a Firekeeper.
Don't.
Oh, is what you're saying.
Use it.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, what, Silver Knight? What were you looking at?
Where is it? There it is.
There it is. 244.
Hit square. Let's see what the scaling. Scaling jump.
114.
Have you noticed that the jumps have been increasing in strength?
It's yeah. It's fucking 8 points up.
That's big. You did it. Now, if we're playing on the 360, or the Still Hot Games for Windows Live, you would have gotten an achievement, right?
For doing that?
For maxing out a weapon.
First weapon. At the top of its tree.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. Well, that is...
Well, there's only one thing left for you to do, buddy.
Well, technically two.
Technically two.
All right.
I'm excited.
I am glad that that... Fucking
man, you know, it's funny because the Sen's Fortress episodes were like, frankly, nightmarish to record because, like, the progression is just bam, 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 bam. Meanwhile, you get to Anne Orlando and you've been crushing it. I think you died like 6 times total.
Look at that damage!
Your bullshit has run out.
It's so fast.
It's so fast!
It's a fucking counter hit, man. He steps his foot up.
And remember, the game does have counter hits.
It does. It does. Now you're at attention.
Well, luckily, the fog door's already built in, because this is Bloodborne or Dark Souls 3, where the fog door happens after the fight.
I gotta call my buddy, though.
Oh, well, then you're gonna have to go all the way to the bonfire.
Oh.
I'd give it a shot with that. If you succeed, you'll be a fucking badass hero forever. If you fail, you can always call him again.
I guess so.
Boy, if you succeed, you will be, like, the baddest.
Mamma jamma.
Granted, well, you won't be as strong or cool as that guy who beat it with the fucking guitar hero drums.
Oh, yeah, that guy.
You know how he controlled it?
How?
So he had a I think the pedal was item. The two middle ones were attack one and attack two. And the far right and far left ones were turn the camera left and turn the camera right.
That's
no, I think the pedal was go forward.
So, well, hold on. It's got to be the bonfire with him. That's where you do it. Not the.
Well, his sign is directly in front of the door.
Oh, yeah, I just got to be human before.
Yeah. All right. So if you feel like it, you can just run past that guy, and he will not be able to catch you.
No, I'll just fight. I'll just kill him.
Eh.
I haven't done it yet. I'll do it
for you. Oh, yeah, you haven't gotten this one.
Yeah, I only got one of them.
Become giant. Giant. So what that is like he's actually... His sweep is so wide, it's behind you.
Mm-hmm. Shield.
Oh, too slow. Oh, no! Oh, no!
Oh, I thought that was a crash. I don't care if this happens.
Temporary hiccups.
I was afraid of a crash, dude. Goddamn.
Come on, you big ass bitch.
Oh no.
What?
I don't know.
That was just as dumb.
That was so weird, dude.
You did it.
Like, things are just going through the shield, huh? Maybe it's just getting to that point of the game.
Congratulations.
Oh!
A little miracle symbol.
Someone's working magic over here. Or miracle, excuse me.
Yeah.
Alright, well, you know, I guess there's that part.
Tarkus!
Solaire, I'm sure I'll be back for you.
Oh! I find that highly likely. How long has this fight been built up for you now?
For 3 years.
Three, 4 years, like...
Three fucking...
Dark Souls came... No, Dark Souls 1 came... For real, though, it came out in 2011. So, it's 2017 now. So, assuming it came out in the holiday, so 6 years. And let's say you started hearing about it 5 years ago.
Already, they're not even on the same level. The boys! The boys!
Biggie and Smalls!
Alright. Yep.
So, you fought against Ornstein before.
Yep.
You're familiar with his moveset.
Yep.
However, the version in DS2 is not as strong as even this version.
Okay. Alright.
He's so fucking big. Holy shit.
Ah, one bad roll.
Yep.
Doable.
That was a strong first attempt.
Doable.
Now, there's no story reason to take Solaire with you, by the way.
His adventure doesn't.
No, it's not. It doesn't affect it. And considering how strong you just did on your first attempt, I would honestly very much suggest to do it by yourself and keep that pride in your heart.
But I want to fight.
But you want to fight alongside him. Yeah, okay.
I haven't done it yet. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I know that I can hit. I can hammer it out. I know that
it's all up to you, but you gotta use humanity anyway.
I know I can fucking just bash my head against it and get there. I feel that I could, at least for you know.
Well, fight with them at least once.
But
you don't need to.
It doesn't matter. Oh wait, I'm not kindling. Yeah.
Right.
Oh, okay. But yes, you know what I mean.
Fight with your boy at least once.
Yeah, I haven't done it. I haven't done it. All right, man.
Fucking Solaire, So, it's the weirdest thing. You have all these badasses in the world, and the two weirdo dork idiots are the ones who got
that
here.
That are doing it, yeah.
Fuck!
Well, that's just me not reacting to the shields.
That.
Yeah.
Do that.
Yeah, that's what I was doing for the last one or two before that.
From now on, that's how you shoot.
When the shield is up, don't fucking, you know, don't dick around.
I just love the...
That's the one that breaks through everything.
I just love, like, so much about the way that cutscene starts out. The fight starts out. There's so many touches. For one, Ornstein does not hit the ground as hard as he should.
Mm.
He kind of starts to float right before he hits the floor.
And the hammer comes down.
Hammer comes out. The second thing, the first thing he does every time is go from all the way across from there to right in front of your fucking face and stab you. While you're on the floor, because almost everybody gets tagged from it.
Oh, it breaks. Okay.
Yeah. While you're on the floor, because almost everybody gets tagged, right? You see Smoke just fucking running to get in there.
He books it, yeah.
And it's, oh, it's so good.
Oh, the summoning is, you can't really rush that, eh?
Nah, not really.
Okay, alright.
You only have to kill the one that's towards the boss door.
What are you doing?
The arrowman, the archer.
Oh, I forgot about him.
I still haven't done this drop.
Oh yeah, that's right.
In fact,
now that all the doors are open, feel free.
With my humanity on me. Almost forgot about this. Almost forgot about this.
What could you possibly obtain?
This is a weird ass staircase.
It sure is, because it's not a staircase.
It's making me nervous.
You did it.
Oh yeah, okay.
Ain't that nice?
And we out? We done? We done.
How the fuck do you get down from here?
You gotta homeward this shit.
No. There's a gap in one of these little fences. I'm 100% sure. I think it's over on the other side. There, that one. I love it.
It looks cool with the spear it does. Oh, wait, I can just do this.
It's safer that way.
Yeah, you're right.
Tarkus. Fuck you. 210? 420?
Blaze it.
Every day! Is that the perfect, tone? Every day, 420!
Yeah.
I fucking couldn't believe.
They're the ones that took the hardest to Nate Dogg's
advice. Is that what
when Nate Dogg tells you to do something, prepubescent, crackly voice team does it.
Oh, sure, thanks, Nate Dogg!
Man,
why am I confident at that voice and that voice alone? What does that say about who I am and what I've done with my life? Oh, he's decided to come at you this time.
I'm glad he did.
Oh my god. It was easy as shit.
I'm glad he did.
Yep. You're good.
Oh, yeah, that. You know what that was?
What?
That was a last second roll.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That was a last second roll to be like, you got that.
Well, Wooly, with your big fat ass, last second rolls aren't all that viable anymore.
Wasted a twin on that. Anyway. Yeah. All right, let's cut here. All right, that went pretty smoothly.
420, praise it.
Sure.
Because it's the sun.
Sure.
Okay, well, you're going to have to find which one's his. That's not...
It's not going to be the crooked one.
No.
It was going to be the one that was placed...
That's not it. Although that guy looks cool.
Oh, you're just a cool guy, too.
Oh, yeah. No, hold on. Oh, Daedric? That's the fucking demons in...
There we go.
It's that one.
Like I said, the one that looks like it was placed by a mouse.
Well, no. More importantly, you will know me by my brilliant... Oh, where... What the hell?
What's your name?
Because his is supposed to be yellow.
No, I guess not, eh?
Where is he? Oh!
Son of a bitch! Where's that gonna leave me?
Probably, right there.
Thank God for that save system, huh?
It saves after you kill every enemy.
Excellent. Because waking up in that corner right in front of his ass would have been...
Oh, don't worry about it.
...less than ideal.
There he is!
Okay, I gotta deal with this guy now, though. He's woken up.
You'll know me by my brilliant signature. Oh, boy. I feel pretty happy that we've gotten this far without one crash.
Yeah, right?
Look
at you, fucking tappy top toes over here. Toesing it up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, poke him. Poke him. Oh, my God.
And that was one hand. Tippity top toes.
Imagine if you used both hands. So if you ever wanted to go, like, go light. Oh, you were going in between his legs. If you ever wanted to go light, then two-handing
the ribs
is the way to go for sure.
Like Jesus.
Okay.
I did him like Longinus did.
Longinus kind of just poked him.
In the ribs.
Yeah, but it was like on a cross.
There you are.
Hey, bro.
Face to face.
Bucket helmets.
Tarkus versus Solaire. One night only. Actually, fuck that.
Solaire would take it.
Because of his jolly...
No, because Solaire made it here and Tarkus didn't.
Oh, that's the problem. He fell, you know. Fallen, yeah. No, I was going to say Tarkus versus fucking Havel. I need that poster.
Oh, you saw that, huh?
I need that poster.
Oh, man.
In my life.
There's a whole world of fucking sick, badass fan art that's opened up to you.
It is pretty interesting and awesome. All right, Solaire, let's make this work.
I love how gigantic his shield is.
You've had, like, again, lots to say, not a lot done. On camera, at least.
Well, he'll get his chance to shine.
Tarkus was a man of action. I don't want to compare you, but I am going to ask you.
Well, that's not fair.
I am going to ask you.
Did you see that? Last step and shit!
I saw it, and it was great. All right. Wow! It looks so cool. I can't believe how cool it looks.
I absolutely love this setup.
This looks really good.
Because it's just so... Like, yeah, it's 2v2. And no, it's not fair.
But...
I see you've decided to go down the fuck smog path.
That's the path we're taking.
It's the easiest path at first, and it's the hardest path at second.
I see. Because I've heard about this part too.
Yeah, of course you have.
And that guy's holding a spear.
Yeah.
And I might want it.
You might want it. You only get the soul of the second one.
That's what I assumed.
So, Ornstein gets big, Smog would instead get lightning powers.
Woo! Ah!
So the basic deal here is Ornstein...
God damn, he looks cool, though.
...is a tougher... Like, the powered-up Ornstein is tougher than...
Oh, yeah!
...powered-up, tougher than powered-up Smog.
Okay.
Right? But killing Ornstein in that first part...
Okay.
Is way harder than killing Smoke.
Oh, right through. Right through. All right, buddy. That looks dangerous. Oh, man, I just need a little top off to fight you, honestly. All right. This'll do. There he goes.
Bye, Solaire. Are you trying to block with the... The two-handed?
Yeah, I was. And that's why I was fucking up. I forgot I was two-handing. And I fucked up my run.
No, it's fine.
Second drink.
Oh! He's still got all his moves, but now they're faster and much larger.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
Look at this guy! Look at this guy! Ah!
All right. Rolling is a necessity. That much has been proven now.
Now, despite the fact that you have a spear, the closer you are to him, the better.
Yeah.
Because he has a spear.
Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. Yeah, okay.
There's a certain range inside his ass... Where that's the only move that is a threat.
Oh no.
Yeah, you're going to want to go either to his sides or wide.
Okay.
I also love the fact that the environment is massively destructible in this one. Uh-oh.
Oh, boy. Okay. Yeah, you get hard.
He gets real hard.
You get hard.
You notice, like, you see that move for extra... he puts one hand on the cross guard to just really just... like, shovel it into you.
I can see it.
What a fucking badass. Here we go. So, a lot of Smoke's attacks might as well be unblockable.
That was a lucky...
Might as well. So, despite the pillars being destroyed, they can't move through them.
Yeah, okay. That's not the good position to be in.
I think after... Yeah! Backflip on your feet! See the hit... It missed you? Because you were too close? You swung around you? I still think this is the best... two boss fight. I was about to say in the Souls series, but I don't think I need to qualify that. I think this is my favorite, like, one-on-two boss fight. With number two being Bogey from Vanquish. And I think the reason why it works so well is that Smoke is so slow. Right? He's always easy to keep in your vision, whereas Ornstein is this fucking gun flying around the arena. And they're wrecking it. It's like, oh, it's so good. Yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah! So Smoke can't be a knight. He's not allowed. Because, his cannibalism discounts him from knighthood. You did it. Congrats. So phase one's hardest part is the first 10 seconds. Where you, that's what happened to you again. Where they come at you and you get knocked down by like the first volley.
I'm gonna watch this again.
Oh yeah. No, take your breather. So the fun part is the cutscene in which it's reversed, right? You see Smoke smashes Ornstein with a hammer, and like five frames before the hammer comes down, you see Ornstein's like fingers twitch, because he's still alive.
That's crazy.
Well, you got lucky on that positioning.
But not that one.
Abuse the pillars. So that, you have to get close.
And probably underneath him.
And you have to dodge when it's coming in.
Inside of him, yes.
Yeah. Left or right, like the diagonal towards kind of thing.
Oh, man! It is fucking badass!
See, that's the spot. You're in the spot right now. And that's what he does to make you get out.
Got it.
So anytime your camera just goes right up.
That's true.
Yeah, it's tough. Oh, Ornstein, you're the fucking coolest. And now that you've fought Ornstein, and you've seen me fight Nameless King, you can see that Nameless King is like, we kind of want to just one up the Ornstein.
Yeah,
fight.
Yeah, yeah.
Like they're using more or less the same weapon and moveset.
This music though.
Oh, it's good.
Projectile. Do I have time? No.
You would have had if you didn't ask that question. So when you're deep into him and it, you may not hit, try the swipe. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-oh. So that one just moved left and right. Ah!
It was on that... I was equidistant. I didn't... Okay, whatever. Focus.
You can still do this. Big thumbs up. Those were excellent. Deep breaths, buddy. Yeah! With an amazing 3 attempts! Sirius, congratulations are in order.
That was awesome.
Isn't that so awesome?
That was fucking cool.
Best?
He's the fucking coolest. Let's check out some souls.